last episode was going to be the end of the series, but it's not. And I just got jacked by two pigs. Okay, there's one right there. There we go. Alright, I'm just crouch right here for a minute. Let Piggy go on about his business. Okay. There's Piggy. I thought we were done with the piggies. There goes a piggy. Okay. Oh shit. Please don't be coming this way. Okay. Oh shit. Whew. Okay. I think he's not coming this way. Well, but that one is. Please, don't look at me. Ooh. Holy shit. Alright, you just keep on going, Piggy. Get down. Oh, fuck, he's coming this way. I hate you pigs. I take back all that feeling bad for you. You're fucking assholes. See me. Yep. Shit. I'm screwed. I can't get out of there. Damn it. Okay. Okay, nothing to see that way. Up we go! Fuck you, pigs! Now quickly, through the pipes before the pressure returns. That way. Or, yeah, that way.
This is your doing, Manpigs. This is what you dreamt it to be.
I will stop you. I will save them.
You are too late. It begins. My work has begun. Kill them, my pigs! Kill them all!
Fuck you, piggies! Anything to save them. Burn away the remnants, the parts that will not process, the waste, the off of your world. They grit the system and stick the wheels to the temple floor. Okay. Entirely too tranquil here. Uh-huh. Listening, no honking, no begging. Shit's blowing up.
Oh God, no, what have I done?
You've pretty well screwed everybody, is what you've done. Silence and hard work are the roads to heaven. Can't go there. one misses the poor. Round up some orphans and the world will thank you for it. Disappear a horror, a gentleman applauds you. Call a beggar and a lady walks safely again. I hate them. I hate them more than any of the others. This privilege, this pretension. These so-called leaders. These pillars of society, these rich and fanciful. They wear their filth on the inside, but they are no less dirty. I have plans for them all. We will feed them and then we will feed from them. Can't go that way. Oh, shit. Myself in the mirror, penis in hand, and my reflection grins at me, and his mouth is full of the sulfur mustards. Okay. If you are evil, at least yours is an honest evil, and that alone makes you ubermensch. And thus I wash my hands and take to bed. Okay. Be on the alley. I should stand directly over the ignition room, so I'll make sure if I find a pneumatic there, it will carry me back to the machine's heart. Oh, goody.
Beast! Creature! Where are my children? Where are my children?
Dude, shut up. Uh-huh. Bye, pigs. See you later, shitlords. Farming the world. A missing vein. I see this now. We must find them. Those scrolls, those old words written upon metal rods that glow in the half-light of the dusk. This gloaming. Welp. Here we go again. It's about this time trying to get out of here. Now I gotta go back in. Okay. Yes? I have returned, an angel of vengeance, a saboteur once more. This is what, the third fucking time? Enough destruction opened the heart before it confused the machine enough to spring its locks and secret doorways. It must cause a great shock, stab its eyes, poke hot wire into his ears, hammer to its teeth, and push glass into every orifice. Oh, shit. You go, Mandus. Oh, shit. I don't want to get into that. Open says me.
Free?
Yes, my friend. Drained and bled and freed from the prison of the flesh.
I have no idea what the fuck
free
I am.
Free to ascend as smoke to the stars.
And the good? The worthy? How will we save them?
Show me these worthy, Mandus. Show me these good. I do not see them.
Hey, guess what? Alright. There's gotta be a way to set that shit off. Down we go. And beating this conch with a large enough object should jam the flow of coolant, causing a pressure buildup. Yay! Let's see. What can I throw in there? Oh, how about a bucket of this shit? Down you go. All right. Oh, shit! Oh! Okay, I deserved that. Way to go. GG, Sarah. Okay. Let's try maybe not falling down there again, shall we? Alright, now what? Oh shit. Thank you. shrubbery. Oh, God. Stairs we go. That is a bright ass light. Danger! Compound axe. No naked flames, no unshielded electrics. Ha ha ha. Don't want to go there. Okay. But is there a ladder over there? I don't think there was, but you know. Just so I can see. Because you know, if I don't check, there will be one there, and it will be where I need to go. And there is... No, this is not Minecraft. You cannot shift to keep from falling off of stuff. Don't do that. Okay. There we go. I think I can get in there now. I think it would probably hurt, like, a lot. Yeah. Yep. That's what I thought. Okay, so now what the hell do I do? I may have fucked up. Okay. So you take the current off of it and it's fine. And I'm not gonna jump down there. Oh shit, why didn't I do that? Alright, I'll sit here for a second. Pegline Central Operations. Coolant tanks. Can't go there. The shrubbery. Can't go there. Electrify the stuff, which I don't really want to do at the moment, because apparently I forgot to do something else. Alright, I've done that. Is there something this way? Nothing that way. Came from. missing something here. What am I missing? Oh, hey. Then upstairs, to bed, to toss and turn on bloated stomachs, to copulate and puke upon chaise longue, four-poster or dressing table, collapse at last in the engulfing mattress, drunk and drugged and fat and stupid and senseless. And spring the trap, Manpiggy, spring the trap. At a pull of a lever, a set of hydraulic pistons and gears are fired, resulting in three walls of steel bars dropping from the ceiling via the canopy to cage the product into the bed, preventing escape. Okay, well, that finally explains those weird-ass beds. The entire bed is then tilted backwards into the wall by a powerful spring mechanism, also fed by the hydraulics. The pressure for this system is created as a byproduct of the vacuum evisceration system employed for... Oh, God. Well, so we've got, so far, electric goop-powered, shit-powered, and gut-powered. Great. Okay. I am going to take a break now, and we will see you next time. Thanks a lot, folks. Bye-bye.